פרץ, בת יעקב ואיתו חיון, זכרם לברכה. אלמנת אליעזר, זכרו לברכה, מתכבדת להשיא משואה זו. לכבוד הנופלים, מגיני העם והארץ, ובהם שני בניי, לוחמי סיירת גולני, אוריאל ואלירה, זכרם לברכה. התמונים כאן בהר הר... Come in. I grabbed their hands and begged them, don't say a word. Don't deliver the news. Just let me have my son for one more minute. To see my grandchildren grow up so that I can tell them, as I tell you now, about their noble father Eliraz and their wonderful uncle Uriel, and about all the brave fighters who defend our special nation.
Dear members of Hampstead Garden Suburb Synagogue. Shalom, I am Miriam Peretz. I hope all of you come and hear my story. It is a story of darkness and light, of faith and hope, of sorrow and joy. It is a story of the price of our existence in Eretz Israel. It is also a story about choosing life over death, choosing to live and not to give up. Shalom, I wait for you.